Showtime, and after that, we will all be free.